What prizes we got? Oh yeah, give me that hero drink. All the sprint shoes. Just the... Okay. That's, what's his face? I can't remember, but that's the jockey that we see when we come out of the prison. Right. If we come second, that's fine. If we come second, it's fine. Said significantly hairier. Stick my big fat chocobo bum in their face. Okay, now Tio's gonna be in front because his black chocobo can go through water and go through all obstacles, so there was no chance of me getting first. It's all about getting second now. Fuck. These birds are relentless. Fuck. I think I may have screwed myself. Damn. It's tough. It's tough out down these streets. Okay. Now this time, instead of spending all the energy at the beginning. Oh, cat spell, holy shit. My competition is a little bit too much. Oh, but there's no Tio. Alright, we got a chance now. Fuck off. Fuck off, no! Kinda gotta let him go. Right, I'm in second place, okay. Get around him. First place. Yeah, cat spell would be nice. Okay, it's important I stay in manual control because they might try to block with my big chocobo butt. Okay, good. Stop that overtake. I need enough juice near the end because they're all gonna sprint. That's a pink frosted donut. Catspell. I'll take a fire veil. I don't have a second one. Basically, you won't beat Tio until you start getting the different colored thingies. Please don't be a Tio in there. Alright, these prizes are, you know, it doesn't matter anymore. Or the hero drink will be nice. Just pull my fat bum in front. No, T.O. No, T.O. No, T.O. No, T.O. No, T.O. No! T.O. no! T.O. no! No! Lock him up, boys! Fuck, he's gone. Fat bum, fat bum. Don't care about the white one. Thank you. Thank you, fat bum, fat bum, fat bum. That's unfortunate. That's unfortunate. Fucking Tio, he brings the field up with him. It's too much for me to overcome. Achievement: win every chocobo race. He's not there. We got a chance. Okay, these, we got some fast boys in there though. Gonna be a bit tough. Yeah, ice crystal, I think we've got two, but yeah, this one might be tough. Fuck. He pipped me. Even though I haven't bred them well enough, so it's just the next iteration. The next iteration is going to slaughter. Slaughter. I'm going to be giving them silker screen, silker screen, silker screen, silker. I'm just going to be like, it's going to be like 500 silker screens. Like, it's going to be ridiculous. It's going to be absolutely disgusting. But for now, we just have to put up with it. I'm not sure if they, if it's just like you need to win 4 races to get to S League or what, but. Counter material? That's a pretty nice price. Cool. I'll just save my Yeah, I'll just save. Because I need the sprint. I need the sprint. Get in the way. Big butt in front. There we go. Keep in front. The shark's blocking me a bit. Stop springing now. I think I got him. I don't got it. It's just too much. It's too much. You've lost too many rows. We have to put you back down to B. Of course Tia is there. Of course everyone is, like, of a higher rank. Good spread of prizes, though. I'll just leave it in automatic and see how we go. Do like a mad sprint near the end. Okay, fat bum, fat bum, yeah, fat bum, block off everyone. Fat bum, fat bum. Fat choker bum. Wow, that's a fat bum. Here we go. This is gonna be very spicy. Come here. Yeah. Got it. Good. What have we got? I'll take the ice crystal. I'm pretty sure I don't have that. I would like the hero drink at some point, though. Now, does that take me to S rank? I lost. Do you need to be, like, first? That's fast. I don't think I can get them. No, no, it's here there. No, it's just impossible. Alright, what's the top speed of the good? Yeah. 91, yeah. Automatic. I'm gonna quickly go to the toilet and I'll be right back. also one. There we go. Arctic Wind, if anything, I'll take that. Alright. Let's exchange that for 10 GP. Yay! Get the good to get the good to A, and then try to get just get them to A. Okay. Ball plume, if anything, but I mean I think I already duped that, so. Back and watch. Except this is so tedious. So it'll be good to get a gold chocobo. My own gold chocobo. Wowee. A fact for racing the chocobo. Ah, there's also the prizes as well. Okay, so S class, you have enemy away materia. Yes, I want that. Sneak attack materia. Are these like, you know, bolt source only ones? Yeah. It's like you can only get them at the races. Okay. You can reduce the encounter rate. Okay. You can reduce the encounter rate to 1/8 of the normal encounter rate. That's pretty good. Another one you can get is sneak attack materia. Is this also... Yep, it's also S class. Okay. Interesting. Oh. I'll take the Arctic Wind just in case. Let's check what we do have. So I'd really like either of these two, especially that one. Oh, I didn't. Okay. All right. Swift Bolt? Bolt Plume. Yeah, I do have that one. Okay. Cauldron. Ooh. Is that one that I can get in here? No. Getting to S rank would be really nice, so there's some good prizes in here. Like, anyway, let me just get another, let me rack up another win. What's the prize? Yeah, I'll get another Arctic Wind. Choco bracelet? Is that purple one trying to get in front of me? That's cute. Cat spell. What is this? Recover 2 HP per step taken. So it's like the Tintinabar from Final Fantasy VI. Okay. But pretty much a useless item to have. Pretty much useless. I do want it though. Give it to me. So we can get multiple hero drinks in A class, that's fine. So we definitely want like one more hero drink. We want the ice crystal, I think. And sneak attack materia and enemy away materia. And sprint shoes would be a nice little bonus. What's this one? Precious watch. Ah. It's a type of armor. It has 8 materia slots. 0 defense though. Normal materia growth. Kind of a weird thing. Oh, I'm sorry, the choker bracelet is also, armor. Okay. 30 plus dexterity, 20 plus luck. 4 slots. Pretty situational. Interesting. Magic counter. That would be pretty nice. Magic counter materia is only in this rank, so... One Fire Fang. Look, I'll take it because I'm not sure how many I have. Okay, I got 3. So anything Fire Fang or Fire Veil I can exchange. We want one more Arctic Wind, and we do want the ice... What was it? Ice Crystal, we do want that. Oh yes. Alright. What you dropping? What you dropping? Hero drink or enemy away would be nice. Looks like we're not winning because Teo's in the race. Yeah, look, we're just doing automatic because it doesn't matter. You need to actually win the race, and with Teo in the race, like, there's no. It's impossible. Reading some of the tips now. Yahoo! Oh, I can recharge my meter by holding down R2 and R1. Let me see. R1 and R2. Oh shit, you can see it regenerating. Wow, I didn't know about that. Did not know about that. Why the fuck is he, like, hanging around in B class? Why actually messing up my chances. Alright, he's not there. I'll take it, I'll gladly take an enemy away. Look, just look at me recharging that, that sprint meter. That's insane. That's a game breaker. That's a game changer. By the time I get out of this waterfall, I'll be almost fully charged. No, I won't. Calm down. I don't know why they're that close to me, though. Significant lead, though. Significant. Bumpa da beeple, bumpy beep, bumpa da beeple, bop. Kicked ass. It's gonna be so good. Ooh, enemy away, thank you. I wanted that material. Is there anything I can drop off just to look at it? All the prizes are shit. But it's trying to catch up, but nope. Do I have the cat move pain? Oh, I took away that emote. I'll correct that later. It gives you a lot of GP if you exchange it for GP. Interesting. So instead of saying, oh, I want the item, you just say, oh, give me the GP instead. 500 GP. Oh, this is a stomp. This was a stomp. Ugh.